Sorry, sir, we're taking lines. Sir, we're taking lines. Sir, we're having people write their names on the piece of paper.
American citizens before migrants. Hell. American citizens. Don't touch me. Get your hands off. Where are you on the migrant issue? You're absent, American citizen. You're thrown everywhere. You're a veteran out of this country. Where are you? You're a piece of shit.
Okay. Creating a lot of harm to poor and indigenous people. And we've also been.
I'm going to repeat the number 1,000 again. It's 718-662-5970 if you would like to call my congressman's office. If you would like to meet the congresswoman, please form a line down the middle.
Ladies and gentlemen, these kind of encounters for the Democrats are becoming more and more frequent, and I'm loving it. The people are waking up. They're seeing who the Democrats and the rhinos truly are. Globalists who hate our freedoms and who hate this country. Trump 2024 or sooner.